I have to get out of
the Minecraft. Fuck. Enemy spotted.
Nice. I'm gonna go so bad.
Thank you, Bigu Kaku-chan.
Our table!
It's broken!
Jump down. Jump down, jump down.
Camera's there.
No.
Oh.
Oh my god, that was so off.
Benjamin, you come
fun.
Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo!
Oh, that was a passing pass. Onside.
He was close to me. Very close to me. You know that.
One
enemy remaining. Nice. Phineas and Ferb 2D Second Dimension video game.
Yeah.
Yo, you played that?
I did too.
Yo! Yeah, I did too. Played on the Wii.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
I'm gonna go find it. And play it. I'm gonna go find it.
I want to go.
Bye, Siri.
Phineas and Ferb the second. Yo, but that's, I actually have the exact same thing.
Yo. What? What? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? I'm being you're scaring me. Stop.
No!
Happened. What happened? What? What? Just your eyes are open.
Wait! 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 Wait, Sarah!
Why are you laughing so much?
All you did was kill civilians.
No. Sarah, look at Discord. Look at this.
What is the point?
Wait, hit B, hit B. Oh no. What is the point?
What?
Oh! Oh. How? How? You do that so far behind us!
Don't worry, Jesse. I'll get you to safety.
I threw another one trying to detonate the first one and it blew up while I threw it.
I'll get us to safety. Just 2 more kilometers.
Senna, don't you think it would be easier if you just put me down here so I could clean my khakis?
Clean your khakis. What are you saying? I can't hear you over the water. What are you saying? He's saying the funny walk. What are you saying? Here, let me pick you up so I can hear you better. What are you saying?
When you put me down, I'm gonna die instantly. I have 1 second left.
This one needs more time in the oven. I'll check in on you later.
Senna.
What's this?
Did you write this?
Oh, yeah, this is the family motto. We are smashing the devil.
It says summoning.
Oh, that's a family motto. We are summoning the devil. Lol. Oh, it's Coach Yorick.
Coach Yorick.
I expect to see you here. Yeah, I remember when you were teaching me how to swim. Then you put my life in serious jeopardy and might not have lived for very long. But you were the best swimming coach I ever had.
Was he the only swimming coach you ever had?
No, I had a lot. Oh no, they were just all Coach York, but he was wearing a mustache. Oh god.
What did you say to me?
Fuck no, buddy. 10-4!